Permanent tissues. After some duration, meristematic tissues lose their ability to divide and take up a specific role and form a permanent tissue. This process is called differentiation. Differentiated meristematic tissues form different types of permanent tissues.